Analog Devices CN0511 is a complete DC to 5.5 GHz signal generator that provides performance comparable to commercial benchtop signal generators in a small form factor, low-cost, open-source reference design that can be operated with nothing more than a Raspberry Pi. The CN0511 uses a DAC-based direct digital synthesis architecture. The DAC is driven by a numerically controlled oscillator, which is comprised of a phase accumulator and amplitude to sinusoid converter. Compared to a traditional PLL-based synthesizer, DAC-based DDS provides simplicity, low distortion, high-resolution tuning, and nearly instantaneous frequency, phase, and amplitude modulation. The CN0511 uses the Analog Devices AD9166 vector signal generator, which integrates NCOs with a DAC core based on a quad-switch architecture. An internal multiplier upconverts the DAC core update rate to 12 gigasamples per second from a 6 GHz sampling clock. The sampling clock is generated from the ADF4372 synthesizer using a voltage-controlled crystal oscillator as its reference clock, which can be trimmed for increased accuracy using the AD5693R voltage output DAC. Power is derived from the Raspberry Pi using several ultra-low noise, high PSRR regulators to minimize the impact on RF performance. Band flatness is critical to signal generators, and the CN0511 is calibrated from DC up to 5.5 GHz to correct for amplitude errors inherent to any signal generator. The calibration coefficients are stored in EEPROM and provide an overall band flatness better than plus or minus 0.5 decibels from 0 dBm to minus 40 dBm. At an output frequency of 1 GHz, the CN0511 has a spurious-free dynamic range of 54 decibels and achieves excellent phase noise of negative 120 dBc at a 1 kHz offset. The CN0511 requires no additional equipment to get started out of the box. The onboard PLL creates all the clocks needed, and the power is derived directly from the Raspberry Pi. SMA input and output ports are matched for a 50-ohm system for simple interfacing to external equipment. With its excellent performance and small size, the CN0511 can be used in a wide range of applications. It can be incorporated into automatic test equipment, used as a portable signal generator, it fully supports zero IF and other DC-coupled applications, and is capable of phase-coherent fast frequency hopping. With the Raspberry Pi running ADI's Kuiper Linux, the CN0511 can be controlled locally or from a remote host computer. Users can set the frequency and amplitude of the output signal using the software GUI, or create custom test sweeps through Python, C, C#, or MATLAB. Analog Devices CN0511 signal generator is available now on Mouser.com.